Hey everybody, this is Kim at her family farm in Cumby, Texas, and today is a very big day for these Anatolian Shepherd puppies. As you can see, they're eating. Princess, go get your own food. No, you have your own. Princess wants to go and steal theirs. She has her own food. She has eggs, she has milk, she has canned dog food, she has dry dog food, but mamas love to go in and eat all the baby's food first and then eat their food. I don't know why, but that's what they like to do. So you got to sit here and you got to watch them. Make sure all the babies get to eat first. No, princess. No, princess. No, not yet. Not yet. So as you can see, they're getting all around their pen. They're walking. They're climbing up and down things already. But trying to get them to eat their canned dog food has been a little difficult for the last week. So they're finally getting it. The last 2 days, they finally understood, oh yeah, it's time to eat and I like this stuff. So I'm going to sit here and munch on it. Like the first days, I'd try to coax them into eating it and they wouldn't touch it. They would lick it a few times and they'd just walk away. So now they're finally getting it. They were dewormed again today. So that is the third deworming. And then they got their parvo vaccine. So today was a very big day for these puppies. So they're getting big. And sometime this week, I'm going to take them and get their pictures and videos and get them on my website for y'all. Because I have a lot of people who want puppies, so I'm going to start the puppy picking. We got to get that done this week. All right, y'all. Have a great day. Bye.